might be green, but she's certainly trained.
She's a star.
Just relax. You're great in this.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Smash. Mondays 10, 9 central on NBC.
Good afternoon. Me English medicine man. Search ocean for large snail and small boy late for school. They all go home, Puddleby. Yes?
Oh, what a quaint accent. You wouldn't by any remote chance be John Dolittle, would you?
Straight arrow? Is it possible?
The same. Welcome to Popsipetel, capital of Sea Star Island. I pride myself that Sea Star Island is the world's most perfect animal sanctuary. Every creature known to man and others unknown are thought to be extinct. Coexist here, in peace. It's my life's work. We've got to save all the animals. Save the animals. That's what I was put on to do. To give them sanctuary and feed them. Pamper, love, and breed them. Sleep with me, they'll never see a zoo. We must defend our death endangered dogs. Guard our gorillas, gander, goats, and geese. Protect our
pride.
Must have faith in the scheme of things, not just dream of things. This is why I see the matter thus. We must brave all for the
animals,
save all the
animals.
That is why God gave us all the animals. Someday they may save us.
Just think about the animals and life without the animals. Imagine if chimpanzees did not exist, if all the Bengal tigers were stuffed in a museum. Each time we went to see them, they'd be sorely missed. So don't cross them off your list. They're the friends we must assist.
We must have faith in the scheme of things, not just dream of things. This is why we see the matter thus.
We must pray all for the
America, make a musical.